Standing at the crease is tough. The bowler is staring straight at you. Your ears are filled with 1,000 people shouting, "Back this way, hit that shot." I wish it was that easy. It's even hard to grip a bat under so much pressure. You're not sure what's coming next. Do I step out and drive? If it hits my head, will it hurt? And as you're thinking what to do, there it is, the cricket ball coming straight at you. But this is what I do best.